You are as thick as they come, sweetness. This is my personal playhouse, and you don't have an invite. Get out! Has that Wriggler eaten your brain already? Leave. Or you'll end up in tonight's stew. You'll go nicely with Mayrina. She's already marinating.
What's that? What is this place?
Dearest Efren, he begged me to halt the deadly disease that ravaged him.
You feel crushing waves of fear as the presence within the door recoils. It can't let people through, not again. Images flash. A man cowering, a bag open at his feet. Gold coins spilling onto the floor. His cries for mercy are cut short as the hag slices into him, dismembering him painstakingly, limb by limb. She cackles, the man's remaining flesh twisted and contorted, becoming the twisted surface of the door before you. Flee, you feel it cry. Frustrated, the door rattled. You see the hag and yourself. You lay bleeding as she leans over you, a smile on her face. Her teeth, a row of deadly needles, shine as they dive into your throat, blood spraying.
See! I see it! I see what's to come!
You realize there's magic at work. Some type of spell. An illusion.
Me? Dead? Dead? Flesh rotten, bone shining! Skull splitting, knife twisting, gut spilling! All future. All bad. All... Gods, don't hurt me! Oh, please, 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 please! Monster! Monster! For mind dripping, flesh peeling, mind flayer! No! No! Mind flayer! Get away! Get away!
No intention of letting that happen.
Stop! Please! Please! Away! Away! Don't look.
Not bad.
Don't!
I've had better days. And worse ones.
Stop! Please! Please! Away! Away! Don't look! Don't! Stop! Please! Please!
Still me. Even after
away.
Everything.
Away! Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. Please! Away! Away!
My gentle Lauren. He wished to know what was to come.
Don't look. Don't! Stop. Please. Please! Away. Away! Don't look. Don't! Stop! Please! Please! Away! Away! Don't look! Don't! Stop! Please! Please! Away! Away! Don't look! Don't! Stop! Please!
A thief who tried to steal from Auntie! Now the good little pet guards my home.
Away! Don't. Stop. Stop. Make it stop. Stop. Please.
Come on, open up. Here lies Connor, beloved husband, and a tasty little morsel to boot. Open up. That'll fit in my pack.
fetid smell assaults your nostrils. Dead flesh lies below, a great deal of it.
Need anything else? Of course, but please, remember, you're not the only one in need. Sylvanas be with you.
Never get the smell out of my clothes.
Looking for steel? I have, well, something close.